No dobra. Jestem w tym frajnie.
Arthur! Oh, Arthur!
Now you seem in a good mood.
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
Mr. McGuire is back. So come on. Let's have ourselves a party.
Uncle Sean is back.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Whatever you say.
I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will.
And you get a bump on the head.
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun. Even you, you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I? Mind if I join you fine folks?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here. It's stupid.
So, what now?
Come on. How about a song?
Zaśpiewamy. Kurde, wygrałem się.
It was diddle 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 all the day. Put my hand upon her toe. Mark well what I do say. She says just make me run.
No śpiewa.
Upon her thigh, mark well what I do say. She says you're getting pretty nice. Do my diddle 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 all day.
I put my hand upon her ass.
Mark well what I do say. She says let's lay down on the grass and diddle 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 all day.
And we diddle diddle did too.
How bad?
Something a little more civilized.
Ah, it's good to be back. I even miss you.
Miss you, old bastard.
And I missed a good excuse to celebrate.
Me and you. Never need one of those, Uncle.
Trzeba sobie coś zjeść. Tyle tylko. Dawaj jeszcze zupkę. Butelka bimbronika.
You got me. Mr. Morgan! Morgan!
Reverend?
Hello!
Hello. What do you want?
I'm not quite sure. Oh. This keeps happening.
Well, I should get back to it.
I suppose.
Jest to jakaś misja w końcu? Będę tak chodził.
Will you dance with me, Arthur?
You okay, Hosea?
Well done, Arthur.
It wasn't just me. Beautiful. Damn it, Phil.
Ja mam swoją kwaterę, tak by the way.
Good Earth loves a wild free rover, for a roving bird is never dumb.
No.
He sings to please the dear old mother, and she I reward.
No, pozdrawiam kogo, cokolwiek, jakkolwiek, kimkolwiek, wszystkokolwiek. Jak tam mój kubek? Z tym może być mały problem.
You gonna get up?
What do you need, Arthur?
Ah, it's none.
Let me sleep, damn it.
Look after your boy tonight.
We have been stuck before. You remember that mine?
A jak tam atak piwie w ogóle?
We're old men, Arthur. Let us live in our memories.
Whatever you say, Dutch.
We did it. Jose. Huh? Whatever else happens. We did it.
I know.
Da się tej grze spać? Czy da się w ogóle odpocząć? No i co? Tu jest jego łóżko. Nie przypomina to, że chyba cię kiedyś zbanowałem? Zbadajmy list.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke and I was going off to get married that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck. It's a long story, not an interesting one, but I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town, and I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again, if you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Lynn.
Nie, nie dam. Jak już zazdałem komuś bana, tego już nie zabiję. A ja go nawet nie znam, to tym bardziej. Dobra, gdzie jest mój koń?
I am not well. I think I'm dying. I need...
I beg your pardon, you Mrs. Dying, Adler.
How do you plan to repay me?
Yeah. No, no to elo. Nie do zobaczenia. Chcesz się na do widzenia powiedzieć?
My God, look at all the blood on you.